Here's a cold start video of my truck. It's a 2002 F250 7.3 Powerstroke. Got about 270,000 miles on it. DS chip, gauges. Go ahead and let the glow plugs heat up. Got a 4-inch MBRP exhaust with the muffler for now, and a 5-inch tip. Yep, so there it is. I'll go ahead and put it in the high idle. Factory idle kick on, but well, control shoes. Put it in high idle, through the shift. About 26 degrees out.